Hello everyone. Today we will be showing you how to use a clinometer to measure the height of a tree. In the method that we will be using today, we start at a known distance from the tree. It may be best to measure 15 or 20 meters, but any distance will work. Here we are 15 meters from the tree. From this known distance, hold the clinometer up to your eye and you will notice that the right column has percents. With both eyes open, line up the crosshairs in the clinometer with the top of the tree and record this percent. Next, align the crosshairs with the base of the tree. Take special note as to whether this number is positive or negative and record this number also. Now we can calculate the tree's height. This is what the equation looks like. We want to take the top percent and subtract the bottom percent from it. We will then multiply this by 0.01 times our distance from the tree. Here we have filled out the values for the tree we measured. Take note of the bottom percent. If this number is negative, there will be a double negative, meaning you will need to add to the top percent. Complete the rest of these calculations to solve for the height of the tree. Thanks for watching, and we hope that you found this video useful.